The following contest is a tag team tables match. Introducing first, from Brooklyn, New York, Cutie Pie Nicole.
I love how this person approaches their matches with dignity and honest respect for their opponents.
Oh, too bad this isn't a friendliness competition. It's a fight, and I don't think that attitude is going to do them any favors in there.
And from Hollywood, California, Cutie Pie Kelty.
Here's someone who has faced some tough odds and tougher opponents, but always gives it their all.
Look, I know you think that's a good thing, but this person could learn a thing or two about the value of running and hiding.
Yes, the value of being a coward. A competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
And here they come.
And the Naughty Girls.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here. A competitor must take the fight right to their opponent in a tables match for such the consequences. Corey, can you describe the trauma the body suffers when going through a table?
Unfortunately, yeah, I can. Imagine receiving a kickoff in football, running it back at full speed, and getting tackled by the entire opposing team.
Which is exactly why a superstar cannot give their opponent a second to recuperate. You don't want to be on the losing side. What an ending to this table match.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Here are your winners.
What a tremendous win in this tables match. One of the best table matches I've ever seen.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.